start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New.
We've just arrived in New York. We left at 3 o'clock this morning from London. Oh, timer. Here we have a. We're now in the Hotel Renaissance, which is lovely. Chrissy's doing her usual little
hunt. Scout.
Scout. See what I've got. She's looking for a hairdryer, in actual fact.
Oh my goodness, you're right. Is this a hairdryer?
It's called an old-fashioned phone, darling. There'll be a hasty one here. Coffee making facilities. But there's our bed. For a whole week we're gonna be based here. But then we look out the window. Over there, look at the cookies.
Ooh, look at the safe.
Ooh, it's like the movies.
That's solid.
Ooh. And here is a control port. For something.
Ooh.
Go figure. And we've got water. And this is the street. It doesn't look as good as you will see later on. But we're right in the centre of it. There's Hershey's chocolates.
New York, these vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I wanna wake up in a city that.
Ah, hold it. Wait. I'm recording.
Hold on. Beautiful. I'm gonna have more cosmopolitan.
Chrissy's having a cosmopolitan at Thank God It's Fridays. And of course we've done it at Happy Hour.
Doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues.
Where are we going today, honey?
Going to the Statue of Liberty on the tube. New York tube.
If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York.
Ooh, it's amazing. Yeah.
wake up in a city that never sleeps, and find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill.
Monument. Get out of it.
You're not in the pictures, are you?
This is Chrissy to see about the focusing.
Start of it in old New York, and if I can make it there, I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York.
Today is the 4th of July. Times Square. It's where we're staying. I've seen all these before, I know. But I'm in them now. 24 hours. It's 6 a.m. Probably explain why it's so quiet. Everybody's getting ready for the day.
Though I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace. Thank you.
next to dance. I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. Though it's just a line to you, for me it's true and never seemed so right before. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come through. But then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and oh, the night's so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and oh, the night's so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you.